my old room from childhood, the room farthest from the porch, rarely visited already in those days, continually forgotten, as if it did not belong to the apartment. I know. Was like a careless field mouse, living from day to day without a care for tomorrow. I live on nothing in this dead room. Silence of the grave. Only I, an immortal mouse, a lonely, posthumous child, am rustling about in this dead room, endlessly running across the table, the etagere, the chairs, I glide.
Sitting now in broad daylight, motionless on the table, as if stuffed. My eyes like two beads, bulging and glittering. Only the end of my little snout pulses, barely visible, chewing daintily, out of habit. Having gone too far with this, I must now withdraw with difficulty, returning slowly to reason.
my heart when I seem so alien and indifferent. It is you I want to cry. You are my faithful reflection. You have accompanied me for so many years, and now you have recognized me. Waiting for a word from the glass depths, obedient to someone else, awaiting orders from somewhere else. That my room is one.